So this is the Speedmaster SL from Dynastar slalom ski, which they've produced. Very punchy, very powerful. It's got a double titanium laminate combined with slalom side cut, which makes it very agile on piste. I really like the way that the edge engages when you put a little bit of power down. It really whips you from one corner to the other very effectively, but it's not overpowering. It does have a lot of punch in the tail, but it's not something that's going to catch you out necessarily. Real fun ski for somebody who likes to go at pace on the piste in resort, but not necessarily needs to be a World Cup skier to do so. I'd say it is for a powerful, you know, good powerful, good skier, but not necessarily an expert. Somebody who wants a very fun and responsive ski on the piste. Basically, if you watch those World Cup slalom races on TV and you want to be like them, this is a ski to buy. It's great.